when to go down there. I really don't like fighting these things. But this time I can use traps. So, I'm probably just gonna I'll probably do all the traps. I've got plenty back in base. I'm just debating with myself if I think there's gonna be anything worse than a Wendigo in here. Oh my god, let me put this trap down. Come on, there we go. Just wondering if I had anything. I'll do four traps for now. I wonder if there's anything down here that's terrifying. I can't tell if that's part of the. It's not moving. This place is actually scary. The water reflections on the ceiling are pretty cool, but I also feel like it's messing with my sense of movement. So I'm trying to see if anything's moving. I'm hoping there's not traps in here. Oh, okay, I know what that thing is, though. That thing is not too bad. Just kind of like scouting ahead a little bit. Is that something I can drop down? Probably not. I'm not gonna test it. Debating on what I think is enough to get through this fight. Alright, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use a fire rat. I'm gonna go down. Oh, I should eat first. I don't want to make that mistake again. God, this one. Okay, I'm gonna drop the backpack. I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna use a fire rag. I'm gonna see how I can do at first, and then run into the traps if things get bad. Whoa, that's. I haven't seen that before. Now, I've done the strategy before and died, but I was not looking at my stamina. Hopefully, I will not make the same mistake again. Oi, dickhead! Oh. trying to choke this guy out of it. Oh, I interrupted him. That was lucky. Oh, I knocked him down. Alright, I used a lot of my stamina, so I should probably back off. I'm gonna start running toward the traps. Oh, he's fast. I forgot these things are really freaking fast. Of course they're fast as fuck. Everything terrifying has to be fast as fuck. Yeah! Oh, you didn't attack. Oh, I'm stunning him. I'm stunning him. I think if I just keep swinging, he'll die. Because I have a lot of reach. Okay. I did it. I didn't need the traps. Go me. I'll probably leave the traps there. I can always run back here. Right? It is a long distance to run. But I kind of don't want to set the traps up again. I can always take them down. This is the thing. How much longer does that fire last? Probably not long, right? Yeah, like 5 seconds. Yeah, I think the raglan lasts like a minute and a half. Dude, what is this? I don't know if that... It kind of like looks like a portal, but it could also be like... Some sort of like magical barrier. I've honestly never seen anything like that. So like I don't, what the fuck? I don't know what would happen if I like walked into it. Is this anything back here? I mean, I could always use more of those, I guess. Star fruits, I guess wool shroom. Wait, my bag's overweight? Really? Oh, I'm carrying like a half plate, huh? I could always just exchange my slightly damaged pickaxe for the perfectly not damaged one. Hmm. Does that lower my weight? Yep. 0.2, what a difference. Oh, a scale of leather is really heavy. Oh, and the predator bones. I'd probably drop the predator bones. I'll go up and drop them by the traps, though. Oh. Actually, the predator bones might be more weight effective than the helmet. I don't know. I always hate having to pick and choose what to sell. Can't I just sell everything? But whatever. I think the half plate helm sells for like 20. Yeah, I don't have a lot of. I really need a bigger backpack, like desperately. All right. I can delay this whole decision if I do that. Slightly disappointing loot for a Wendigo, which I perceive as a very, very hard enemy, but I actually dealt with that one really easily just now. Never really had an easy time with a Wendigo before. That was kind of cool. Okay, hopefully it's just this guy. If you can get on these guys quick, they're really useless in melee, even though they look horrifying. Oh my god, he has so much health. But he probably has physical damage resistance. I think the last time I fought them, I almost ran out of stamina. And uh-oh, don't see me, don't see me. Run out of stamina. Okay, he didn't see me. Nice. Let me see how much this helps. It seemed like the last time I fought them, I had a rag active. Nah, it's too late. I'm already in melee. Yeah. So much fat. I used literally half the stamina that I would have used. I'm gonna drink one of those keys just to get my game stamina back. Where'd they go? Using up a lot of stamina here. Oh, more predator bones? Shit, dude. Oh, look at all the goodies. I can't carry it all. Damn. What am I supposed to do? It's too much loot. I forget why I have so much crap in my bag to begin with. I think I did something else before coming here.
Oh, you! The boxes on the side! Check what? The boxes on the side!
What? What the fuck was that? Dude, do I trust random voice in thin air? It's a fucking skull, dude. Oh my god, am I doing this?
Finally! Oi there!
Falling to pieces. Okay, so it is a barrier. I think the old fort is a place you have to go through before you can get here. It's filled with, like, ghosts. Up the skull. Does it have weight? Is it in my inventory? Alright, no. Well, that's kind of nice. I don't like it when quest items stop you from carrying what you want to carry. It's playing this silly, happy music now. Yeah, I'm not gonna take any of that. Wow, I never expected to find something silly in such a scary place. And this game spends so much time trying to scare the shit out of me, I sometimes forget. I don't even know if I just say sometimes I forget. Is that like the first like lighthearted thing I've encountered in this game? Honestly, this game is kind of... Oh no, there's a Wendigo down there. Oh god, I hope he didn't see me. Wait, is that where I came from? Please tell me that's not where I came. I think it is. Oh, I wonder if that's the body of the Wendigo. Does the body of the Wendigo still have the, like, particle effects on it? Oh, yeah, I think... Okay. Dude, I straight up got scared. Alright, I'm just gonna end the recording here. I think I'm gonna go back to town. Or I could just drop... Or I could drop the pickaxe, but I don't really want to do that. Pickaxe is money. Oh, that weighs 4 pounds. I'm definitely not dropping that. I might look. I'm gonna drop the helmet here and just look around a little more. The helmet is like a decent gold return. It's not like, I don't think it's more valuable per weight than a lot of the reagents I had. Oh shoot, we probably saw me. Oh, maybe not. Now, I always have a thing where I don't want to use my supplies. Like, I always feel like I'm being greedy. But. Alright, here, this is what I'll do. I'll refill my lamp and I'll use a spell. Okay, but if I actually pull my lamp out, I'll be weighed down to the ground. Oh wait, and they heal. I forgot they heal. That's why I have to. I should just use the damn rag and stuff. Oh, he got. Oh, I dodged it. Nice. Oh! You can jump down there. What was that? Oh. Okay. Please don't be scary. Huh. I like how I'm using the bull rag to light the way. It's a short timeline. I just wanted to make sure that I. More stuff that I'm gonna want to carry. Holy shit, that scared me. I may have overreacted. I thought they'd be way stronger. How many different paths can there be in this place? So, I might be kind of dumb, but I was fighting them that way because they're extremely resistant to physical damage, so hitting them with my sword is like, it's almost a waste of time. Oh, a campfire. I should totally sleep here. Not. Mm-hmm. I figure it's easier to lose mana than it is to lose rags. At least, maybe not in the grand scheme of things, but like, for what I have on me right now, I have some pretty good mana restoration stuff. I guess I only have one left, but I still got a potion. I only got two rags. See, I wish I could pick up stuff like this to sell it, but like, you don't get enough carry space, and they're not worth enough per pound to justify it. Okay, I am definitely getting lost. How much weight am I carrying right now? Oh, okay, I'm like right even. I'm picking up stuff, but I'm also using stuff, so my inventory is getting a little lighter every time. I also like flamethrower because it doesn't use like elemental stones. It just uses up some lantern fuel, which is super cheap. I feel like when I pull out the fire sigil, it's like a nuclear option. feel like this is a mistake. It's waving. Hi.
It's in the frozen cave back near the entrance. It should be near the bottom of the ramp.
Well, he gave me some pretty high quality food and another recipe. Man, I really have a nice haul here. I really don't want to leave stuff behind, but I'm probably gonna have to. How am I supposed to choose? What do I drop? Oh, what do I drop? Well, I'll get back on.